你好，我是一名老师。在汉语中 ，in Chinese, to say always, 你可以说一直 ，you can say 一直，也可以说总是 ，you also can say 总是。So there are two ways to say always, 一直和总是。但是有什么不同呢？So what's the difference? 很简单 It's very simple. Just remember, 一直 is to emphasize non-stop. 因为 because in 一直 直 literally means straight. So 一直 means all the way, non-stop. So it's a continuous and stable state. Just remember, non-stop. While 总是 is to emphasize over and over again.Anyway, let's see with example sentences. You will have no more doubt after these example sentences. But first, let me update you that now most of our flashcards already have audios. So you can study Chinese with this beautiful flashcard and learn the correct pronunciation with the audios. And the audios also can help you to remember the content much more easily and faster. I will leave the link of the card down below in the description box.There also you can find the link of our 30-day beginner Chinese course. So, 一直 it emphasizes non-stop. 比如说他一直想去巴黎 He has always wanted to go to Paris. 他一直想去巴黎 So we use 一直 The wish never stopped. He has always wanted to go to Paris. So,他一直想去巴黎。好，我们再看一个例子。Let's see another example. 我一直吃素。I have always been a vegetarian. 我一直吃素。So me being a vegetarian is a stable state for a long time, never stopped. So we use 一直。我一直吃素。我一直吃素。再看一个例子 ，another example。我父母一直很健康。My parents have always been healthy。我父母一直很健康。So my parents being healthy is a continuous and stable state for a long time, non-stop. So 一直我父母。一直很健康。我父母一直很健康。Another sentence. 物价一直在上涨。Prices are always going up. 物价一直在上涨。物 means things, stuff, causes. 价 is price. So 物价is price of the stuff in general. 物价一直在上涨。So this sentence emphasizes that price never stop going up. So it's non-stop. We use 一直。物价一直在上涨。物价一直在上涨。So you got it?一直 it emphasizes non-stop. Now let's see 总是 another way to say always, also very commonly used. But unlike 一直 总是 to emphasize over and over again. The same thing happened again and again. So you see 一直 was about consistency, while 总是 focus on frequency. 比如说他总是迟到。He's always late. 他总是迟到。So here we use 总是 not 一直 because to emphasize the same thing happens over and over again. Like Monday, he was late, and Tuesday, he late again. He late most of the cases. So we use 总是。他总是迟到。他总是迟到。Siempre llega tarde. Another example.他夏天总是穿裙子。He always wears dresses in summer. 她夏天总是穿裙子。Here we use 总是 over and over again, most of the cases. 她夏天总是穿裙子。她夏天总是穿裙子。再看一个句子 another sentence. 她总是提前交房租。She always pays the rent in advance. 提前 means in advance. 房租 is rent. 交房租 pay the rent. 他总是提前交房租。Again, we use 总是。She pays rent in advance in January, February, March too. So, 他总是提前交房租。他总是提前交房租。I'm sure you already got it, but it doesn't hurt if you see another example.
他上课总是睡觉。
She always sleeps in class.
他上课总是睡觉。
You see, we use 总是 like she sleeps in math class, in English class, in chemistry class too. So the same thing happens over and over again. So it's 总是。In this sentence, if we use 一直, which emphasizes non-stop, it will sound like she sleeps and she never wake up, like Sleeping Beauty. So,
她上课总是睡觉。她上课总是睡觉。
You see, it's very simple. 一直 emphasizes non-stop, about consistency. It's a continuous, stable state. While 总是emphasize over and over again. In most cases, it's about frequency. Lastly, let's do a test. I'm going to give you two sentences and you choose each of them should use 一直 or 总是. Okay? One sentence.
我们什么保持着联系?
We have always been in touch.
我们什么保持着联系?
And another sentence,
童话的结局什么很美好。
Fairy tales always have a happy ending.
童话 is fairy tale, 结局 is ending.
So, 童话的结局什么很美好。So, which one should use 一直 and which one should use 总是? I'm sure you got the right answer. Let's see the correct answer.
我们一直保持着联系。
Right, in this sentence, we should use 一直, which focuses on non-stop. So the contact never stopped, so we use 一直. And right, the other sentence, we should use 总是。
童话的结局总是很美好。
Fairy tales always have a happy ending.So means in this fairy tale, it has a happy ending, and in that one too, has a happy ending in most of the fairy tales. So the same thing happened over and over again, here and there. So we use 总是。
童话的结局总是很美好。
You see, very simple to sum up. 一直 to emphasize non-stop, and 总是 emphasize over and over again.And with this, we're going to wrap up today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed it and learned a lot useful knowledge.
我希望你喜欢今天的视频，也学到了很多有用的知识。
Okay, thank you so much for watching. I will see you very soon. Take care. 再见。